not to lose my mind. I've been failing, but